I was born in the 80s with that summertime love. Then changed the whole game, like what have I done? Out the gutter I come to touch the bright sun. And from the highest heights, motherfucker, I jump. Free in the sky of belief, I can fly. Ain't no telling what they're selling, man, they're sheep in disguise. Keep this in mind, I keep on my grind. I can do it anywhere I wanna do it, and bitch, I'll sleep when I die. Explosive, ferocious, get up, get down, that's showbiz. Power to the people that have freedom in their focus. I hope this helps you when you're under the thumb. When you feel like nothing can save you, when you feel like jumping the gun. Stop, relax, and remember, even in the worst weather, you'll find a way across it, there'll be brighter days, honest. So get up, get out, and get something that's on the real. Forget what you were taught and show these people how you feel. Like, who are you to tell me how to live my life? My life. Cause I won't give this up. These are my shoes, my view, my cue. To say I do give a fuck. And pretty soon I'ma bloom and it'll be alright. Every day's another chance to ignite. Cause I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted to this universal feeling called life.
Guidance is internal.
For the
Since a fetus, explored life's subtle secrets. From my fingertips to my unique double helix. I can see history, I can see the past lessons. It's your right, never be afraid to ask questions. How can every religion claim to be the only one? How can they preach love yet fight each other holding guns? I think the golden sun might be able to shed some light. I'd rather push peace and knowledge to defend our rights. These leaders in suits tell us to fight for one side. You think they got their sons and daughters on the front line? Not down for war, but down to get an education. We're all equal, yet they push synthetic separation. But in this matrix, I won't be failing to make it. This is my cosmos, baby, space sailing with Sagan. I heard it's not where you're from, it's where you're carving your view. I heard you don't have to wear a suit to argue the truth, and so, who are you to tell me how to live my life?